So this is for you and Rose. To show you that we appreciate you guys.
Hello fam, how are you all doing this evening? I trust you guys are doing very well. Yes, so I'm here again and thank you guys for coming on here. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and turn on the post notification bell, and I'm very grateful to you guys for your love and your support. Yes, so once again, Emirates have done their magic. Like I always say, it's one thing to go to the Big Brother Niger house, and it's another thing to come out as a star and remain a star. I mean, a couple of months after the Big Brother Niger is over, Emmanuel and Liquorose keep getting gifts from their house supporters. I mean, this thing is massive. These guys didn't even win the Big Brother Niger show, but here's what, look at some stuff that their housemates got, that their fans got for them. These guys are amazing. I mean, Emirates and Rosami, Liquor Lions and all of them. But in this particular clip, the Emirates got it for Emmanuel and Liquorose, and these guys have splurged on them. I mean, quality gifts. Look at that. Wow. Yeah, it really blows my mind whenever I think of how much these guys spend to just show love on their favorite people. I mean, to think that they were even considerate enough to get something for Liquorose shows how invested they are in seeing their marriage relationship blossom into something very serious, just as it has. This is TBG's Baby TV. Thank you so much for your time, and please don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and turn your post notification bell for more interesting posts.